our rules, procedure in aid of legislation includes supplementarily the use of the rules of court. Under the rules of court, Your Honor, which are the rules being used in the courts of law, hypothetical questions are not allowed to be asked. Are we supposed to insist on asking hypothetical questions?
Could you please be specific, Congressman Margoleta?
It's very specific, Mr. Chair. The...
Alam nyo guys, dito napanood ko to, ang galing ni Margoleta. Pinangaralan niya yung mga congressman, pati yung si ano, yung pangalaw-lalaw na yung si ano, Raul Manuel. Sinabihan niya na hindi siya abogado, yan ang mahirap sa hindi abogado. Pero totoo naman yung sinasabi niya kasi mga abogado sila eh, sila hindi. Ang problema, hindi nila kabisado yung batas. So dito ako kay Margoleta, saludo talaga ako dito.
Witness is being asked hypothetical questions. These are allowed in the courts of law. If you're using the rules of court supplementarily, what is the purpose of asking hypothetical questions?
Under our internal rules, the rules of procedure governing the proceedings before the Committee on Good Government under Section 16, it provides that rules of procedure and evidence in any meeting of the committee, the rules of evidence prevailing in courts of law or equity shall not be controlling, and the committee shall use every and all reasonable means to ascertain the facts in each case speedily and objectively without regard to technicality of law or procedure.
Yes, Mr. Chair, we're talking of facts.
Only in the intent.
We're not talking about hypothetical situations here. We're not supposed to be getting facts out of speculations. We cannot speculate on the questions that should be asked and answered. This will not benefit the committee, Mr. Chair. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Noted, Congressman Margoleta.
Mr. Chair. Dagdag lang po na response, Mr. Chair, since always po ini-invoke na kung ano yung dapat na conduct ng committee, ano yung bounds ng mga discussions natin. Mr. Chair, again, ang ginagawa po natin ay in aid of legislation at hindi po tayo makakagawa ng mga batas, hindi natin maaral yung pwedeng maging mga batas kung hindi natin pag-uusapan yung mga posibleng scenarios kahit hindi pa nangyayari, Mr. Chair. We can't have good laws kung hindi natin pag-uusapan paano yan pwedeng ipatupad, paano yan pwedeng maabuso, which means yung nagiging line of questioning na ating colleagues are essential to the conduct of our proceedings sa committee. Ilang, Mr. Chair. Thank you.
Mr. Chair, this is the problem of non-lawyers. They insist on something that should not be done.
Noted, Congressman Margoleta. Oh,